So it's winter and you all know what that means, mucus and phlegm. We got a comment from Rob Goldberg, thanks for your comment. He says, Abraham, please make a video on clearing mucus and phlegm. I'm constantly clearing my throat. Well, what are we waiting for? Hit that like button if you're fired up for this, and let's go. Now diving straight into tip number one, I am forever recommending this to my patients. Why? Because everyone can do it at home straight away. It helps reduce inflammation. It helps reduce the amount of mucus and irritants there that are causing all this inflammation. And tip number one is basically our saline gargle and our saline nasal rinse. And here's how you make your saline solution, and then we're gonna go through it. Kettle, add water, boil, cook. 1 teaspoon of non-iodized salt, add water, mix, and your saline solution is now ready. So we're now gonna use our saline solution for both gargling and our nasal rinse, okay? So to begin with, to gargle, very simple, stand in front of the sink, let your solution cool down so you don't burn yourself, take a sip, gargle, and then spit it out. Repeat as often as you need. Now for the nasal rinse, there's two ways of doing it. Option one, you stand in front of the sink, again, we've got our saline solution, pour a little bit into the palm of your hand like so, stand over the sink, close one nostril, sniff it up, and then let it run. Repeat in the other nostril, and you can do it as many times as you need for comfort. Now, when you are doing the nasal rinse, you might find that some of the solution ends up at the back of your mouth. If this happens, it's completely fine. Just spit it out. Also, please remember, every time you do the rinse or the gargle, you need to make a fresh batch of saline solution. Very important. And for option number two, it's time for the superstar of the show. This is my very own NETI pot sinus rinse bottle. It is a game changer at doing the saline rinse. You're able to get the maximum benefit from it because let's face it, sniffing up that saline solution is really difficult, and this helps you no longer have to do that. So here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna get your bottle, you're gonna fill it with the saline solution that we made earlier. Next, you're gonna stand over a sink, you're gonna pop this into your nostril like so. You're then gonna click this valve. When you click the valve, it sprays the nasal solution, the saline solution, through your nasal passage out of the other side. You're then gonna repeat on the other side, and you're all done. And best of all, no sniffing up required. Easy as that. So I really cannot recommend the saline nasal rinse enough. And if you want to give my NETI pot sinus rinse bottle a go, it is available on Amazon worldwide. I will leave links to it in the description, in the pinned comment, and on my YouTube channel homepage. Find the link wherever you want. Definitely give it a go, you will not regret it. And diving straight into tip number two, if you feel like your mucus is worse when you're lying down, then you're gonna add an extra pillow when you're sleeping at night. What this is gonna do is gonna potentially help with any acid reflux symptoms or build up of fluid that can happen at nighttime when you're laying down. Give it a go, let me know how you get on. Also, if you do suffer from acid reflux, we've got loads of videos on the channel, definitely check it out. And moving swiftly on to tip number three, if you are someone who is constantly doing this all the time, clearing your throat like that, you need to stop doing it. All it's doing is causing inflammation in the area and making things worse. So tip number three, you're gonna sip on water throughout the day. Have one of these bottles with you all the time. Take a sip like so, nice and easy. It'll keep it nice and moist in the area. It'll stop you from doing this. And straight into tip number four, home steam inhalation. This is a personal favorite of mine. If you have eucalyptus or menthol oil, even better, you can add it to it. But if you don't, plain old water will work just as well. And here's what you need to do. So you're gonna get yourself a bowl like so, get the kettle, put some water in it, boil it, and when it's nice and hot, pour it into your bowl. Next, you're gonna get yourself a big towel, drape it over your head and the bowl, leave at least 25 to 30 centimeters between your face and the water because you don't want to burn yourself. And now it's time to enjoy it. Relax, close your eyes, and take some deep inhalations in and out for about 10 minutes, no longer than that. And you can do it as often as you need. Easy as that.